SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to search a web page on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The Safari web browser on your iPhone has a tool that allows you to search through content on a web page. You can use the Safari search tool by opening Safari. You can then navigate to the web page for which you would like to search for content, and then you can tap the share icon at the bottom of the screen. It's the one that looks like a square with an arrow pointing out of it. That's going to bring up the share sheet, and then you can scroll down until you see this find on page option. Now you can tap on that, and then you can type the word or phrase that you want to search for into the search field. Now it'll bring up, or it should show a number that indicates how many times that word appears on the page, and then you can use the arrows to cycle through those instances. Once you found the version of the word that you wanted to find, just tap outside of the search field and you can go back to browsing normally. You can also search for a word by tapping and holding on that word, and then you can tap on it again and choose the find selection option. That's going to bring you back to the search field where you can continue to cycle through the words using the arrows until you find the word that you're looking for.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.